hi.
Today I got Dina. What's up, Dina? She knows how to give me a yellow. And my man Jamal. What's up? How you doing?
I'm good.
Doing good? I picked you up from school today. Have fun. What did you learn in school today, huh?
I thought it was
You thought I was what?
I thought you was a different person.
Well, I'm gonna start picking you up from now on, alright? Okay? Okay? Dina, what's up with you? Dina, what are you doing? Why you gotta be ratchet and twerk? Huh? Put it down, sit down, sit this.
Dina!
Shh, 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 let Dina sit. Dina, who is this? Who is that? Say Rima.
Rima.
Come on, Dina. You can talk. Say Adam. Say Adam.
Adam. Say Adam.
My son. You're so sleepy and tired. Huh? What's up, have you? Want to go to sleep?
Fine.
Skinny beat, pretty scary. I'm scared to do this because this is our first time doing a scaring in public video.
We don't usually
goes
do
well.
This, so.
Yeah, see how it goes? I'm gonna. This guy gets scared so quick. How are we supposed to scare people? Shake never scares anybody, so this is gonna be hard for him to do.
I was scared so.
Yeah, no, it's gonna be hard for
him to do. I was scared.
Yeah, now we're fixing the mic and.
Excuse me, can you stop?
Shake twinsies.
Hey guys, what's up? Right now we're waiting for Kareem. He's inside getting something to drink. But we have some P.O. Box mail that was for Shake. It's a necklace. I got one too. And yeah, I'm gonna go mess around with him and act like I'm gonna propose to him. Cause he's taking so long.
Go. Come to love. Ladies and gentlemen. Go.
Excuse me, ladies. I'm here to propose to my husband, well, my future husband. And I just want to say we met here about 2 years ago. And it was the best day of my life. He was my one and only. He would always like make me feel so good. He would like my pictures on Instagram, retweet all my tweets. And I just want to tell you, will you marry me?
Aww.
Is that a yes or no?
Come on. Come on, say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Kiss! Kiss!
No. Leo, do you love me? Do you love me, Leo?
Let's go play this.
Huh?
Play with him.
You wanna play?
You.
Me? You wanna play with me? You're gonna lose though. Huh?
Love you.
No, say I.
I.
Love.
Yeah.
You.
You.
I kiss my hand. Aww, you kiss my hand.
Say, my anaconda don't. Say it. Say, my anaconda don't. Say, my anaconda don't. Say it. Say, don't want none unless you got buns, hon. Say that. Come on. Please, please. Come on, please. I love you. Say it.
Come on.
Please. Please.
Please.
None unless you got buns.
Dance, come on. Oh. Oh, Leo got moves. Oh. Mexico's got talent. Oh. Come on, you got this. Oh. Alright guys, that's the end of the vlog. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and go biryani. Thank you so much for all the love and support, and thank you so much for watching this video. Firstly, I want to give a quick reminder that we will be in the UK on November 15th for a charity event. It's called the Candy Crave Charity Event, and it's located in Bolton, which is next to Bradford and Manchester. So if you guys want to come through, get your tickets, and help support. This is for a good cause, so yeah, we'll see you there. And also, about the 3MH ticket, if you guys didn't get those tickets, be sure to get them. Our UK tour, once again, is from December 20th to January 1st. So we have every day is a different city. So get your city's ticket, and yeah, we'll see you there. Today, what we did is we recorded our new video. It should be out very soon. We'll let you know when, but it's a scary video, right? I'm just going to say that it's a scary video. But so hope you guys enjoy that video. Give that video a thumbs up. Give this video a thumbs up. And we'll see you tomorrow. And yeah, that's a wrap. Peace. Oh yeah, I'm wearing a beanie now. Somebody gave me this in the P.O. box. It said, mind it. Wait, sorry. It says minted. I don't usually wear beanies, but I'm wearing this to show support and to show my appreciation to the Akhtar family. So thank you so much. Big ups to you. And yeah. Oh, and also, the spicy thing you give, the Mr. Naga one? Yeah, my mom has it. She's going to be using it while cooking. So she also wants to thank you guys for that. So thank you so much. And once again, that's a wrap. Peace.